That will go to lead Uganda to a rule of law and democracy.